All right, you guys, welcome back. Day 38, 70s a die, greenhouse.
Greenhouse.
And then we are currently working on the trader missions, so...
Yeah. As soon as we're done this, we're going to go over there and complete it. Whoa, what did you do?
I just shot the thing so I could jump over the fence.
Oh, right here.
Oh. It's a nice backyard.
Trellis.
Trellis.
What? Oh, we got some explosives, dude.
Oh, jeez.
She's dumb. I can hear them. You hear them?
Yeah.
Oh, they're angry.
Ooh. Such a weird place for explosives. It's like...
Whoa! I get game on. Game on.
Doing.
That's a good language. Yeah. Whoa.
Those Simmer. Guys used to be tougher, man.
Yeah, they used to be. Like deadly hard.
Bicycle.
Oh, do I have any points? Oh, I have 1 point. I don't know if that'll. What happened?
I got hit.
Did he bonk you on your head?
Yes, sir.
Bonk. Pummel Pete. One. It's a boomstick. Get out of here. Oh, I got my Pummel Pete, or the shotgun, the boom thing all maxed out.
Oh, nice.
My boomstick.
That is helpful. There's things that it gives you that it makes it a lot better. What the? Where? I missed the. We have a down. We start in the top. Oh, here it is. Boop.
There she is.
It's a tri level.
There's the garage. Hello, garage. What's in the dirty sedan? What's in the sedan?
Dirty sedan.
Oh, yeah. Hi.
Hi.
Hi, which is the way to go here? Oh, dude, be cool if you had barrels of whiskey down here. Yes, bless.
Why did I break the floor there?
Ammo, it's ammo pile in there.
Just by walking over it.
Maybe it's telling you something.
There's 2 books in there for you to read.
All right.
Oh, a purple pick. What I need with a pick, I got a breaching shotgun, and it's pink.
Pick your nose.
Small ammo pile. All right, trader's open.
Trader time. Let's get that done. Let's see what... Yeah, I'm pretty sure we did.
Ow! Man, I crotched it again, dude. I totally crotched it again. They know me. They're like, oh, he's going to use his breaching shotgun. We'll get him right in the junk turret. Oh!
Why not?
All right, friend. We are back. Let me see your wares.
Whoa.
Your underwears.
Show me your
jewels. Lucky Looter Volume 7 complete. All right. Let me read that. Alright, I'm gonna sell him some stuff real quick because I've got an abundance of stuff. Those will get me killed even if I try to troll with them. That's more than enough ammo there. Sell him this battery. Sell him that coffee. You can have these things. You can have these things. You can have these things. Okay.
Gratitude and safe
gratitude.
Friend.
What?
What?
We were down. I don't get it. What? We were down to only like a couple of tiers to go, and it's back to 5.
And we're not at It's not tier two or anything?
No, we didn't finish tier one. I wonder if it's...
Maybe you got to do it in one day?
Either that or because I sold him stuff. This one's got three clear zombies and two buried supplies.
All right, well, let's do all of them quick then.
All right. Would you kindly
help me? Oh, it doesn't matter which they are. We got to go through them all anyway.
This is a cabin. It said cabin 07.
Cabin 07.
300 meters this way. Do you really think we have to do them all in one day?
I don't know. Who knows? Who knows, friend?
That's weird.
All
that it reset.
All we do know is that it reset, yeah.
I'm not going to sell them anything, and we'll try and do it all in one day. There is one it's probably back in that town again, 1.2 kilometers.
Roger that, friend.
It's this cabin right here.
It's early morning. We have plenty of time.
See, we did that one across the street. That was our first one that we did last time. All right, we got to clear the cabin. Get up here.
Dun, 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 dun.
Okay, cabin time.
Clear! Let's go! Let's
Fast
clear
as
it
you
up.
Can.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll go upstairs. Alright, she's going downstairs.
There you go. I don't see anything underneath. Right,
it's cleared.
All right.
I don't want that.
I want that shotgun thing up there.
Oh, a yellow shotty. That's fine. But...
Stop. No.
Dude, I just jumped straight out the window, dude.
That's how you end up with spikes in your crotch.
Dude, that hurts.
Ouchies. No babies for you.
Spiky to the junkie.
Mikey, no lighty.
We're gonna try and do these all in one day, you guys. It's a quest for speed.
It's a race. No idea why it reset like that, but.
It was wax sausage. Better refill my bike.
I just noticed I'm at 16%.
16,
mine.
Take your time. It must be
my lucky day. Hand it in.
Shell ammo. Complete.
Oh, nice.
Right. Jobs. Clear zombies. 1.2K. Let's
can
do that one now, I guess.
I can't
Roger that.
Alright, it actually is not in that town. It's off in the desert. It's off in the desert, dude.
Roger that.
It's straight north and just off about the 11
is
o'clock.
Is it a treasure
position.
Or a clear?
It's a clear area.
Oh, okay.
It's about the 11 o'clock position from where we're driving right now, so just off to the left.
Roger, roger.
I use the clock for directions. That's what I do.
That way you know what time it is. You don't even know what time it is.
It's gotta be like a dirt road or something. Oh, shoot, there's a mountain here.
Or a mountain. Dirt road or mountain, either or, pretty much the same.
Stay in the valley! Stay in the valley!
Pretty birds. Pretty birds.
Oh,
yeah.
There's a lake.
Oh, that's rough. Rough, oh, rough.
That was doing really good, and then it got really rough. Lake. Another lake. Oh multi-lake, dude. Not good.
Oh, geez. Be careful, dude.
Oh, no.
Oh, wow. This is a dangerous
another
area,
lake,
dude.
Another lake.
Freaking water everywhere.
What the deuce? Oh, there's a burnt forest on the other side over there. Oh, here's the dirt road. All right, this is our farthest one away. It's raining in the burnt forest area. You are wet.
You are hungry. Eat something.
This is our farthest one. What the? I just got stopped by a fire pit.
Well, didn't want to move. Is this what we got to clear, this little A-frame?
Yes, sir. Bike around that way. Let's clear it!
I have to et.
Oh, jeez, vultures for days up there. Holy cow, dude. Wait,
why is there
I better
so many
activate
vultures?
It first.
Where are you?
I'm here. There's a lot of vultures up there.
Alright. Go, activate it.
I did. going in.
Do it.
I'm not even searching. It's not about the search on this. It's about completing all tasks. Irradiated dudes.
Sergio.
Porch.
Here, anybody?
Porch. Ah, vulture. We're done.
Done?
Yep.
All right, let's go. That worked out. That was pretty good. It's 11 already.
We gotta go. I'm pretty sure that was the longest one.
Hand it in.
1.2 kilometers.
Will it be faster to stay on the roads here then?
It might be. I think this road takes a hard left. Well, no, it looks like, yeah, stay on the road. This house we're passing might be another one we have to come to.
Oh, is there another one kind of similar distance?
The distance is, you know, there's a similar distance. Yeah. 960, I think.
Water. Lakes not friendly to vehicles at all. Apparently getting that much water in your engine and your muffler is not good for an engine.
It's not good. I spun out on the dirt road.
Oh, I just did the exact same thing you did.
Skills. Oh, look at that.
Skillies.
Look at that barn there. Oh, that's that one barn where you jump to the silo in the back.
Was it fun flying off the trail?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that's my favorite. Well, that's what I really enjoy myself.
I so badly want to cut cross country, but it's not going to be there.
It's just faster. You just move faster.
Halfway. Here's the Rowood.
Rowood.
Oh, I missed him. Dang it.
Damn you.
Give her all she's got.
Give her some more. Oh, Thessalonians.
Trees beware, I'm coming through. Oh, shoot, Endo.
I should not follow you exactly or this closely. Yeah. I've been doing spinning out where you spin out.
Yeah.
Falling off where you fall off.
Yeah. Good stuff. Oh, shoot. Construction site. Oh! Did you see me jump right there?
Yeah, you got mad here on that one. That was a good one.
All right. This here one is Magnum Ammo and Ball Cap. Just say the
word. Okay.
All right. Next one is Buried Supplies.
Oh. I like you, buried Treasure.
You the man. You the man. It is out that way behind the trader. Dang, we're losing time quick, dude.
Yeah. I think what they need to do, honestly, is when you're part of a group or a clan like we are, I need to be able to see what you see.
Yeah, I don't know
like
why.
Like the treasure. I don't know why they haven't fixed that in forever since they first implemented treasure, which I think is a big blunder.
Yeah. Oh, it's on the other side of this mountain, dude.
It absolutely should share that information. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. Treasure!
Get your thingy out.
Oh.
Alright, this is the center right here.
Now remember, when I dig, it doesn't help you hone in on it.
No, but it helps, closer.
Oh, it's right here.
You got it?
Well, I can see it.
Why did you say I was getting closer? I was going the opposite way.
Oh, we got a mini horde.
Mini horde. Get on your bike.
Oh, yeah, we don't have time for this. Ain't got time for this. Ow!
Whee! Sure. Yes, sir. Talk to the traitor. We have one more buried supplied mission, which could cost us.
Yeah, that's all right. We got this. We got this. We got this, man. It's like when you work for him, he expects you to work full time.
Yeah, you got to work hard for your money.
You could do a mission here or there, but I'm not going to give you the good ones until I know you're dedicated. Go, 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 man.
Oh. Where the traitor at?
We're just going flying in. Wah, wah.
Here, let us visit.
Oh, three first aid kits. That's solid.
That's not too bad. Not too chabby.
Buried supplies again.
Well, alrighty then.
Northeast. And then our last one is clear, and it's like 600 meters away.
Okay.
This one should be in town. It's 300 meters.
Not too bad.
Go, go, go.
Oh, that is a boulder.
You hit that boulder. I just missed it.
Oh my god, I just
yucca tree.
Yucca.
Oh no, it's right in the middle of the dang road.
No, you gotta dig from the sides underneath.
Nah, we got augers, dude. Right here. Here's the center.
That's what you're gonna dig on that, eh?
Once I break through, we're gonna be underneath.
Still,
you're getting closer to the treasure, it said. But that could be you.
No, it wouldn't be me. I don't act right. Nice, dude. That was fast.
Ooh, I got Grandpa's old moonshine, dude.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. I'm stuck.
Okay. All right, I have you.
Gotta go. We're on a work day. Ain't no time to play with zombies. Ain't no time. No time to listen to your demo, homie. Oh, yucca tree.
Hear the bells ringing.
One more to do, dude. Uno mas, por favor. It's a clear. Yeah. But it's 600 away. It might be out in the desert somewhere.
All right.
Get out of the way. I got things to do.
Do it.
More first aid kits. Yes. Delish. Last one. Clear zombies.
Will you kindly? Oh, thank you.
Go.
I will make it worth your while.
Same way. Northeast again. Or northeast. Okay. North by northeast. It's probably back on the road getting out of here.
You think on that side trail that we saw that one little place?
Oh, it's the side trail going the other way by the lake. So we gotta leave town like normal. Go down the main road and then turn at the lake where we came out that last time. Or we can cut straight cross country.
Is it that one that we saw as we were leaving?
No, it was like when we came out of there and we turned on the back onto the road, if we would have kept going straight on the dirt road.
Oh.
It's down here next to the lake.
Oh, that's nice. What a beautiful scenery.
I think he closes at 2200.
Yeah, we gotta hurry. And then we can try tier 2, dude, because it gives us a lot to do. I'd like to see if there's... Because I'm pretty sure when we did them last, it was very limited in what you could do.
Yeah. This is it right here.
This little thing?
Yeah.
Activate. Oh, did you activate it already?
Yeah. Done.
Oh, nice. That was quick.
I had the M4 out. Oh, come on, baby. Last one for tier 1, hopefully. Unless it resets again.
And then we're like, okay, that's nice.
I just ran into a weird colored Did you see
what
that
is
one?
That?
It's like an opal.
There's multiple there.
Opal? Maybe diamond.
New
rocks.
Iron?
Oh, yeah. The cross country was the ticket on this one.
No taking the road that time.
Last time we had one that we had already cleared, and it gave us credit for it instantly when I accepted.
Maybe that's why it glitched it.
Glitched it.
You glitch. You're a glitcher.
Glitcher. Oh, yeah, we are. This has been a good work day. I need a cup of coffee. Oh, I have some.
I have a cup of coffee. That's nice. You gonna drink a cup of coffee this late in the evening? Come on now.
I do. Maybe some hot chocolate.
Chocolate. Yes, yes, yes.
Here you go, friend.
Pipe bombs.
Oh.
And do any of these tasks sound? There's nothing. Maybe we have to wait for the next day.
He's got no more?
No. No more tasks right now.
Okay.
So I ended up getting on that last one 20 pipe bombs. So 40 Molotovs, 20 pipe bombs, 6 med kits, partridge in a pear tree.
So we'll have to check then tomorrow to see if he offers anything more. If that's it, maybe it's the same thing, dude. Maybe it's just tier 1 and then it's done.
Just, yeah. Huh. It's interesting.
Does it say tier 1?
It did say tier 1 when I was doing these. Grandpa's Moonshine. Melee damage plus 400%, 100% stun resist, plus 600 health, plus 50 damage mitigation, plus 60 stamina regen for 45 seconds with no negatives against water or food.
That's Grandpa's Awesome Sauce or Grandpa's Moonshine?
No, here, have one of these, dude. Some moonshine.
Oh, the moonshine. Yeah. Oh, yeah, look at that. Wow, that's crazy. That'd be great if we can go on, like, if it was a horde night, you drink that thing.
Well, yeah, if you have a couple of those, 45 seconds worth of that, that's pretty solid.
Friggin' destroy their faces. All right, we're down in the southernmost part.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Hmm.
He's got, like, music playing.
It's nice.
All right, here, follow me. Follow me!
There you are. What? How am I so low on gas already again?
This thing's a gas guzzler.
Jesus.
All right, we're going to do...
Just fill it up.
Here's that thing right here. Dude, look at this.
I bet you it's iron. What do you think?
Stone and coal.
Oh, it's coal. Oh, like oil on the surface, that kind of coal. Look.
Yeah. Oh, no, it's oil shale. It's shale.
Oil shale.
Yeah,
okay.
We're fracking right now. What the frack?
Oh, frack.
All right, we're going to do that house there.
Which
and this,
one? That one?
This one here, yeah.
That little church? Churchill? What the?
What happened? What was that noise? It was weird. Sound like an explosion.
Ugh.
Nothing to see here.
Anybody? Nobody. Oh! Wow!
Get turned on, son.
Nobody. A blunderbuss. Get out of here with your blunderbuss. Alright, these guys, they don't deserve bullets. I'm not wasting them on
Give
them.
Give them the melee, dude.
Who wants to get zapped? What do we got in here? Oh, we got a trigger schematic.
Triggered.
Hola. I know you're gonna get up. What about that? Are you still getting up?
Hey, nope. There's some red dye here in case you want to paint your shotgun red on that moldy backpack.
Oh. You mean this pink thing?
Oh, you got it pinked out?
Pink is nice. I like pink. Okay, zappy time. Zip, zap, zipper, ripper, rapper. Who are you? Nobody there? Hey, it's a wall safe. It's where he kept his Viagra.
It was full of stuff.
It's the magic blue pill. Hola? Nobody. Nobody, 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 nobody. Oh, is he gonna get up? He is. Now he's done.
Oh.
Blue. Hi, friend.
Shoot him up, shoot him up.
Oh, it's still all electric. It's electrifying.
Look at this super secret closet room.
Oh,
hey, there's some raw diamond in here.
You should get it.
Little raw diamond action.
Oh, raw diamond don't hurt. There's a dirty t-shirt if you want it.
Nice.
Nice.
Cat food.
That's delicious. I don't want that in there.
Points available? 2 points available.
No points available. None whatsoever.
What does this one do? Socialize. Move a little awkward, but you're allowed to talk about crafting. Improve durability. Ooh, look at that. Beast mode. Oh, it's
beast
points.
Mode.
3 points.
It's closing soon. Well, he says soon, but he closes literally in like 10 seconds or something.
Oh, look at that. They tried to tarp me again.
How did that work? I know. I couldn't find the last time when you went through it, I couldn't even find the soft spot.
It's usually like right at the base of it, but yeah. Boop! Now we're closed. They gave you your 10-second warning. Yeah. Oh, butcher
you're
beats.
You're gonna have to get out.
Let's check out the chatch. Is this the front? What? This isn't the front? Can't jump.
Here's the copper. It's the cops. What?
Can you put down a mini for me?
A what?
A block. Oh,
a block, yeah.
I lost mine somewhere, somehow.
Okay.
Thank you.
Well, is that enough? Can you get up now, little fella? Uh-oh. this guy's pretty strong. I want to see the beep beep beepers.
Maybe the next blood moon. It was up in the 40s, I think, when they started coming. But it was only like one or two. I think I did almost a 60.
Yeah, but even just one of them is cool.
Yeah, the beep beep beepies.
Oh, where'd your skin go, freak?
Yeah, the pipe bombs are weak.
Yeah, they don't do a lot.
You can chuck them pretty good though. Like I'm chucking them all the way into that building over there. Hey,
oh,
get
yeah.
away from our bikes, lady!
Lady! Hit it.
Oh, I hit her! Woo!
Buddy. Oh. They just dropped in and say, hello! Okay.
His head fell off.
Jeez Louise, Papa Cheese.
Delicious ammo. Jeez, dude, can you give... Oh, no! Dang, I'm so good at hitting those things.
You love finding spikes to the balls. I think it's a fetish of yours.
It might be. Butcher Pete's!
Please don't do it again. Don't punch me right there.
Please don't do that again.
What
right,
the...
Pete, where's your entrance at?
Petey. Petey!
Petey and Repeaty. Back door. Back door into Butcher Pete's.
Good old Pete. He's neat. Oh, what's going on in there?
Wake him up.
Hola.
This one's the one that doesn't do any block damage.
Oh, yeah. You can't blow anything up. Well, that's good, though, because sometimes you don't always want to
do
block
true,
damage.
True.
Those impact grenades seem to do really well.
I like them, yeah. They're good, too, because they're predictable, right?
Stay down. Naughty. Naughty.
Is this the storefront here?
Front.
Petey and Repeaty.
Want to grab a
this.
Cart? We'll do some grocery shopping.
This is cool.
Get some sham.
Like
sham.
A second floor supermarket.
Guy has seen better days. Oh, why don't you destroy the floor a little more?
That's what I do.
Evermore. Nobody? Secret. What? There wasn't anything there. Arf. Mama!
Diaper!
Oh, one in the diaper. I'll help you open that up. Hey, you see that? There is a vulture in there. Oh, that worked.
Oh, shoot. Here you go. Oh, yeah, vulture right there.
What the? Is it dead?
It came in from here.
Uh-oh, she calling them in, mine.
I think we have to go out.
Yeah. Around the outside here. Oh! Yeah. Oh, here we go. Up the stairs.
Butcher Pete!
We're in the ceiling. Uh-oh, I hear you guys. Oh, there you are. Who's falling down? Someone's coming in.
Some creakiness going on.
Well, we also have Captain Fantastic calling in
her friend.
No. Oh, there's a schematic in there. There's one in there, friend. Stay down, you dirt ball.
Dirt ball. I can feel her friends down there. You know?
Oh, yeah.
You
oh,
can
yeah.
feel it. Can you feel
she's,
it?
She's calling in enough. I'm gonna get all my friend after you.
My one.
I'm telling all my friend.
Craft all one.
Craft all one. Yeah, repair. Uh-huh.
Ooh, there's a lot of parts in that one. Dang, dude. I get it. Ammo for days, man. I'm full. Chock-a-block full of stuff.
You know things are going well when they're giving you ammo and you're like, I don't need any more of that.
All right, let's go see if lady downstairs wants to play.
Brought in some friends. Lady. Oh, there. Yeah, she's got a lot of friends here. Oh, yeah. Boom. Boom. Where you guys at? Hey, there she is.
One last scream. I was sitting up like on a wall like of that cemetery, and I had two of them just letting them scream, and man, they just kept coming and coming and coming. It was nuts.
Droves.
She has two distinctive screams to bring them in, and I don't know if like one brings in a certain kind.
Leva.
Oh, Zoe. What's up? Let me get my hair trimmed.
I'm gonna get a Brazilian. Totally doing that. I want to be smooth. Where did you come exploding out of there? That was
out of the
weird.
Mirror. Yeah. And they have the ones they're the scientist ladies, but you know it's like the nail salons where they're wearing coats.
Well, maybe they're doing experiments and they're examining nail fungus.
It's always fun examining nail fungus.
I wanted to be a fungi. Do it, lady.
Zoe's roof salon.
Yeah, get me up there. The roof salon. No, he's not. Pretty lady in the blue dress.
Woo!
Boom in the right in the.
Hey,
glutes.
There's a green M60 in here.
Eh, I'm not rocking M60.
M60.
Ugh, green alcohol.
Yes. Perfect place to hide until
the
someone
cops
does
come.
That.
Huge jerk.
Ah! I thought it was sneaky.
All claw. You are sneaky.
So, you guys, we want to stay into this town until tomorrow because we want to check with the trader if that... I got to eat like a mo. Like a mo. Dude, I am down at 50%. All this running around zombie slaying.
Zombie. Uh-huh.
Oh, that's tasty. A little bit of water too, huh? A little water in your life?
A little water action.
Let's see, how much space do I have on my bike? Do you need any ammos?
Jeez, do I need? Hey, Yurch. How come you're... I can see your shadow, but I have no shadow. Am I a vampire?
You are a vampire. Oh, yeah. Look. I see your shadow. I see your shadow over there.
Oh, I don't see yours.
Yeah, I see yours. You're right there.
Don't. No, don't.
I shot the rest of Zoe's salon up. All right, you guys, we're going to chill out here. Let it become morning. Check with that trader. Then we're going to head out of this town because we own this town. It's ours. It's ours now. There's no zombie infestation. They're all gone. So we'll see you guys next episode.